getting ready for the kickoff.
So this is how the hosts line up today.
Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Azpilicueta starts with Virgil van Dijk at the back.
So a couple of strikers for them at the front end of the team.
Gonna tie his lock.
Simple save for David De Gea.
Idrissa Gana Gueye
getting forward well as a team now.
And here's the shot. It's in. It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. We'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Attacking now. Kevin De Bruyne. Cut out the pass. Walker. Modric. Bale. Now it's Suarez. Alexis Sanchez. Lacazette.
Lacazette slips it through. Just the keeper to beat. Zaha.
And it's a goal here. He can't have scored many better than this. With the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Restarting at 2-0.
Goal for the Hulls.
Modric. He's coming forward with some danger. Bale. It's De Bruyne. And they've cut it out. Sanchez. Lanzini.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
Lacazette.
He's very confident with the ball at his feet.
The shot's on.
Blocked it then.
Pressure is on, but he is managing to keep the ball. He's got a bit of support if he needs it.
Alexis Sanchez.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Lanzini.
Off his line quickly, the keeper to get that. Had to be.
Kevin De Bruyne. Now they can go forward, having won the ball. Lacazette.
Now this is an interesting attack.
Zaha, and he scores.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Could be dangerous.
Lacazette, great move, great goal.
The manager loves that kind of goal because it was a real team effort, the way they moved the ball about, and once it came to the finish, it was an unerring effort.
That does extend their margin now at an important time.
There's a huge golfing class out there, Martin, and that's been shown by the scoreline.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Gareth Bale.
Kevin De Bruyne.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
That's Billy Quetta.
Lanzini.
Good vision.
Onto the attack now.
Pogba. He's in the clear.
Oh, it's a long way away from the target. He was so close in.
Oh, that's a howler. And he's getting some stick off those supporters.
Idrissa Gana Gueye. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. It's in the laws, the advantage, and the referee applying it well then.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Modric.
Suarez.
Kyle Walker.
Bale.
Chance for the cross. Deflected behind, a clear corner. De Bruyne's delivery.
That's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Sanchez.
That's out, this will be a throw.
Gueye.
Sanchez.
Made the challenge well.
Lanzini.
Now with Lacazette. Can't lose it here.
Modric.
Taking it away, and he's got a chance.
Zaha.
Well, he's skimmed the top of the bar here.
I think the keeper was probably comfortable, but decent effort.
David Luiz, strong challenge.
The shot's on,
and it's a goal here.
Well, this is a truly... outstanding start to the game. A fantastic first half.
Here's Walker.
Azpilicueta.
Idrissa Gana Gueye.
Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on.
There will be a minimum.
Trying to switch on the
good vision.
He's in. Goal!
He took the low road here, the low route, and it was the right route to get this goal.
The opposition in danger of being blown away here by the remarkable start to the game from the team that's taking them to the cleaners.
Modric.
Lacazette.
Gareth Bale.
Well, can you believe...
You don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Lanzini.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Too eager to get in at goal, as he would have been, and clearly offside.
Yeah, he knew there was a good chance on there, and he just bolted out the traps too early.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Luis Suarez.
It's De Bruyne.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Sanchez.
It's De Bruyne's foul.
Van Dijk.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Lacazette.
Got in the way.
Gareth Bale.
Well, what a player. What a performance in that first half, Alan.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
And the defender tidies that up.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Easy work for the keeper here.
Really getting at the opposition. He's got his shot off now.
And they've cut it out.
No reason to stop the game for the referee then, and he's read the play well.
Bale.
Well, I like the look of this attack.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Lanzini.
Kyle Walker. Comes in with a tackle.
Throw in now. Gareth Bale.
Walker backing his own talent here to keep the ball, and he has got some support if he wants to just lay it off. Modric.
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 There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
That's Azpilicueta.
Henrik Mkhitaryan.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
Pogba.
Kevin De Bruyne.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Gay.
Antonio Valencia.
Valencia.
Little piece of interplay between the two.
Idrissa Gana Gay.
Antonio Valencia.
That's Azpilicueta.
Gay. It's good work between these two.
Van Dijk.
Antonio Valencia.
Valencia.
Antonio Valencia.
Van Dijk.
Valencia.
Prepared to just pass the ball around in their own half, winning the game as the scoreline tells you.
Antonio Valencia.
Azpilicueta.
Valencia. Antonio Valencia.
Well, the leading side here are leading on the scoreline and in possession of the ball,
their control, really exemplified by this passage of play. Valencia. Antonio Valencia. Return pass. Now Van Dijk. Valencia. Azpilicueta. Valencia. Antonio Valencia. He's got it back again from his teammate. Azpilicueta.
Please give a round of applause for today's man of the match, number 26.
Steered back to the goalkeeper, Courtois. Van Dijk. Antonio Valencia. And that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes. Azpilicueta. Idrissa Gana-Gueye. Now Van Dijk. There is the final whistle. Idrissa Gana-Gueye.
warrior. My story glory bound, a warrior now. A monster for the sick and shut out where my story found. I overcame every obstacle that's ever placed. The gods have promised victory will one day know my face. Won't be denied the prize, won't be denied my prize. RTJ all day, have day, every day round here. Who the other guy? Don't know, don't care, don't really give. Don't know, they know, don't f*** with mine. And let it be known and truth be shown, we keep no compromise.
Reflection gets old with the dots and all the crosses, but symmetry looks good on you. Can't be serious, it's a lie to think of this love as anything but laughing at a choir boy. So what you gonna do now? The die's been cast and the wheel has stopped spinning, rotate until the cycle lasts. You got everything you want, dear. You got everything you need, dear. No, it's hard to believe, eh, eh.
killers that were riding with me back in the day. Packing the day, get chased, slap at the jigs.
never enough. Cause when you lose the one you love, you might find it hard to cry until it's only you. And everybody else who left the room, you might feel what it's like to not know how to feel. You see, my old lady's old man just now left, and there's nothing I can say except this long-awaited rest is a good thing, and all good things must come to an end. It's right in front of me, so there's no reason to pretend, except I'm afraid to die. If this were a movie, you'd be taking our kids to school, and I will be Channing Tatum or somebody cool. But years from now, if you could make it, things you spoke to do good. Honestly, I don't feel ordinary, cause I haven't left my house in a while. Tell them that it's only temporary. I'm trying my best to smile, but that's never enough. Cause when you lose the one you love, you might find it hard to cry until it's only you. Tell me you're sorry, you're just sorry for yourself. And though you may seem fine alone, well, I could be the one to help. No, don't tell me you're sorry, you're just sorry for yourself. And though you may seem fine alone, I wanna be the one to help. No, don't tell me you're sorry, you're just sorry for yourself.
shades arrive to make the minion cry, burn our image in their eyes. Better get a little bit of that sense in ya. I'm a long, but I found how to frog rap dinner. How to fuck up without get bigger, better, meaner, living like a sinner, mean to meaner. Eat a the screen to me leader, back to the ether, ether, ether.
22. Thibaut Court, thank you. Enjoy the game.
Fasten your seatbelts. This should be fantastic. Well, this is how the home team shape up. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Azpilicueta starts with Virgil van Dijk at the back.
So a couple of strikers for them.
Shots on here.
Goalkeeper can get the ball here for his goal kick.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Well, Chet will hope that all the saves are that straightforward.
Guided through, anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Well, that will be a throw. Lanzini.
Shot on!
That's great work by the goalkeeper. Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it.
And here's the shot. How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business for those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
Good vision from Lacazette. Played in the clear. Zaha.
They've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
To bring them level. Lacazette!
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away. Even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Lanzini.
Alexis Sanchez. I like the look of this attack. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Alexis Sanchez. Lacazette. Sterling. So quick.
Sterling!
It's a fine stop. Full stretch from the keeper to turn that aside. Corner's taken. Really commanding goalkeeper, and that's easy for a player of his ability to catch the corner. Sanchez. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. And the referee blows his whistle. The flag goes up for offside.
Neatly intercepted.
Run it back with an interception. Nacho Monreal. Here's Martial. Onto the attack now. Fatih Cazorla!
Oh, it really could have been the goal to bring them level.
Well, it looked easy, didn't it? He's close in there, getting some stick from the crowd. Really made a hash of that to try and get the equaliser.
Gay. Alexis Sanchez. He's coming forward with some danger. Now the shot! Turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly. Now Anthony Martial. Mesut Ozil. Getting forward well as a team now. Lacazette. He looks so dangerous in any part of the pitch, Alexandre Lacazette. And he's on the run now. Oh, he's through.
Oh, it could be. Should be for Lacazette. Turned aside there by the keeper.
Lacazette. Aaron Ramsey trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. In quickly. Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there. Lacazette.
Clever ball. What's the goal? Lacazette. Lacazette. It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Well, you can see how close that was to actually hitting the bar. But it's into the roof of the net. Spectacular.
It is. And the keeper couldn't get across. It was a decent strike.
Restarting at 2-0.
Goal for the host, number 20, Alexander.
Koscielny. Little private game between the two of them.
Here's Bellerin.
Lacazette.
On to Santi Cazorla.
Lanzini.
They can be quick on the break now.
Mesut Ozil. Nacho Monreal. Here's Martial.
Attacking well here.
Could pull one back here. Well, Ali's come. Pitched the ball off the toes of the attacker.
Well, as we know, you have to time these absolutely perfectly because the attacker will go down at the slightest touch.
Lanzini. What a brilliant goal.
No, heart in mouth time for the player that's hit it, but he's got his just rewards. It's a goal.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Here's Martial. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Good challenge here. Lacazette. Now it's Santa.
The shot's on!
Plenty of power in the shot, plenty of strength from the goalkeeper. Still on the attack, and they've got a corner. And in it goes.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Ozil. In quickly. Lacazette.
Guiding the pass through. Lanzini. Goal!
Well, he's point-blank range. You've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Well, sometimes games take a while to ignite, not this one.
Well, a real sense of...
Well, we wait to see what the second half. Brings the first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half time. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Here's a chance to whip it in. And shoots! He's blocked the shot well. Idrissa Gueye, Lacazette. And here's the shot. That's a good block. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Made the challenge well. Gueye. Lacazette. No reason to stop the game for the referee then. And he's read the play well. Shot up! The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Well, what a player. What a performance in that first half, Alan.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
Lacazette! He's a brilliant goalkeeper, having a brilliant day.
Seems that he's just unbeatable. He looks in that kind of mood out there.
To be replaced. Substitution time. Really commanding goalkeeper. And that's easy for a player of his ability to catch the corner. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Shut off now.
He's way off target. We are going to see a substitution now. Antonio Valencia. Gueye. Now Mkhitaryan. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. On to the attack now. Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Lacazette. He looks so dangerous. Surely! Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it.
Now Mkhitaryan. That's very well cut out at an important time. Could be dangerous. Promising build-up until that challenge. Just a flick on with the header. They kept possession. No advantage here. The referee stopped it for offside. And the manager. Just decided for a change of personnel.
To be replaced by number 13.
Alexis Sanchez, Lanzini, Zaha, good vision, Lanzini, he's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation for the fans and why not, what a stop.
Swung in from the corner, cleared away, well away from goal. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Antonio Valencia, played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Guided through. Mkhitaryan. Beautiful goal.
I think a manager loves that kind of goal because it is a real team effort. The way they moved the ball about, and once it came to the finish, it was an unerring effort.
is Bellerin. That will help ease the pressure. That's Azpilicueta. Antonio Valencia.
Lanzini.
Valencia. Idrissa Gana-Gueye. Antonio Valencia. Valencia.
Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
To score! That's a very good goal. It's the substitute who's struck here, and he's done it really to help his team so soon after coming into the game.
Well, that's the end of the heroics, at least in this attack. He couldn't come up with the answer, having been left exposed yet again.
Yeah, and the look of disgust from him and his defenders, and I think that's fair comment because they've just left him.
Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again.
They are a class act as a team, this group of players. Quick and they're slick with their work.
Well, the manager will be enjoying the sight of it, but he'll also be demanding an end product to it.
Well, they can see out time like this. Unless the opposition become a bit more dynamic, then they'll win the match. Henrik Mkhitaryan. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Lacazette. He's coming forward with some danger. He's cut that out well, well read. And here's the shot. And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball.
It has been a case of the die being cast pretty early in this football match, and we've known who's going to win for a long time now. It has been very one-sided.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Morgan Schneiderlin needs to be very nippy.
Please give a round of applause for today's man of the match.
Lacazette.
Number 20, Alexandre Lacazette.
Henrik Mkhitaryan. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked...
Oh, it's got to be!
In the chance, the goalkeeper exposed. Lanzini. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. They set it up well for the cross. Well, this is a chance from the free kick. Alexis Sanchez. Lanzini. Back with Sanchez.
Lanzini.
Sanchez. Going forward well. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Now Mkhitaryan. Alexis Sanchez. And it's come to an end. Good vision.